on top of Calvary, the crowd seeks places from which to watch as the soldiers prepare the hammer and spikes. The soldiers are surprised when the hands of Christ open wide to receive the blows. His muscular legs hold perfectly still through the painful penetration of the spikes. The Son of God was making the supreme use of the physical body which the Father had given him.
Listen to the hammer as it rings on Calvary. The nails that held him captive liberated me. You may say I'm callous when you see the joy in me. But every blow was planned by God and taken willingly. Jesus that healed the sick and lame, his touch was oh so tender, now his hands are maimed, and those feet that traveled over rough and dusty roads, now are bloodied by the nails that my Jesus chose.
Thank you.